The main event, one fall to a finish, from Columbus, Ohio, weighing 302, Big Ed Miller. His opponent, from Berlin, Germany, weighing 269, Fritz von Erich.
We've got another one of those mixed reactions tonight. Half the crowd don't know who they want to pull for. Neither one of these wrestlers is very popular here. Ed Miller gets the first blow in. But not the last one, at least up to this moment. Thought that was pretty smart to get that slap in, but he got a pretty good return. I think there's nothing that makes a man madder than to be slapped. Sometimes if you punch him in the chin, why, he doesn't mind it as much as getting slapped. And that's the reaction Fritz von Erich had. Gee, these are big guys. Ed Miller is about 6'6". He's close to 300, maybe a little more. Von Erich showing pretty good speed here for the big man. Boy, he buries that boot in the midsection of Ed Miller. It kind of disappears for a few seconds. I think Ed is looking for brother Dan, who isn't around at the moment. Ed Miller just bit him on the nose. And he must like it. Tastes like German sausage. There's 300 pounds on the floor. Takes a while to hit the deck and takes a while to settle after it does hit. Miller has his foot caught between the rope strands now. Wants to go back in there, but not too much. Fritz has given him a pretty good going over outside the ring, so he might just as well get back inside. Laying it in on that middle. What a booter. Turn around, Ed. He's the other way. Thank you. hear that flush. And also those boots, he's landed in pretty good. Now he's got Fritz stretched out there. Fritz decides to come all the way out. He's taking that slow stroll around. Pretty agile for a big man. Go over that top rope, that's pretty good. Fritz hasn't tried his claw holes yet. He hasn't had an opportunity to try it on Miller. Surprised as though he didn't expect that he'd be slugged back. He did. He's got the towel there. Pete Sacco, though, is not letting him come in with it. That was not the crying towel. He had plans for that winding up around Von Erich's neck. But apparently there's a choke on the other side of it. The boys have dished out a little punishment. They're both kind of coasting for a second here. Taking it now. Ooh. Boy, you throw that many pounds. He missed that flying drop kick. He didn't get it full force. That was a dandy there. Look out, Fritz. When you throw yourself out in the air like that, if you hit, you get something to go down with. But when you miss, man, you can start to empty the house. That hurts. Fritz out on the other side now. Actually, and oddly enough, it all came from an offensive move which he made, which backfired on him. Yet, unless Fritz is not able to get back in within 10 seconds. And there he is. At least part of him. Watch the man, he's gonna Sacco keeps the count going, but whenever Ed comes in there, he breaks it off, so he'd be far better to go to a neutral corner. It actually gives Fritz has to get in, or almost. He may bring Miller out with him. Here he comes. Ooh. Man, oh man, look at that. Now they're out on the floor, both of them. And we've got the action right here. And he really laid that boot into him. Fritz is back on the ring, but he tried that Prussian drop from the top, but Miller wasn't close enough to the ring. Now here he comes. He's pulling on the trunks. Fritz is out. He's going to body slam him right on the floor. Oh, right on the hard wooden floor. Now Miller goes back in. Miller is in there. Von Erich isn't. If Fritz can get back in there. The count's getting up, but Miller breaks it up. There's Fritz right in front of us. He ducked under that lower rope. Boy, that action came closer than you expected it would. Miller's a pretty good kicker, too. He's whipping him into the corner. Ooh, that ring shakes. You get these big guys going in those corners. Try the other corner. No, sir, he's reversing it. Miller hit his head on that ring post that time. As he whipped over the top, Miller's head hit that ring post.
What the thing is, what the deal, man, is.
Miller appears to have something in that right hand. Oh, he's banging him right on that iron turnbuckle. Not on the rubber-covered part, but on the iron turnbuckle. Boy, I tell you, that Miller's head hit the corner ring post, then it hit with some help from Von Erich. He's drawing some blood there from that corner post. He's going to take him back and do it again. Got to move back a little. There's a red spray coming up here. Ed Miller's face now, masked in blood from his head being banged into the corner turnbuckle and the corner ring post. And Fritz von Erich working on that only right now. Now he's going to try the claw. No, he doesn't. He gives him the drop on the head and eye where he's bleeding. Here's the claw. He's digging it in there. He's trying to really put it on, and he's digging in on Ed Miller with the feared claw hold. Miller's still got something left, breaks the hold. Boy, I don't know how he can see the way he's covered there with... Maybe he's doing this all by feel because he's getting in his licks now. Pete Sacco now, he's trying to break up Miller here and stop him. He's calling the bout. He's calling the bout. As Ed Miller, blinded by blood and furious, wants to do as much damage to Fritz von Erich as he can. And that's all he's intent on. Look at him throw Pete Sacco. He's just trying to do as much damage as he can to Fritz von Erich. Well, there are Marty Moscato's men in there. They spend as much time in that ring as the wrestlers do. I believe Ed Miller will be disqualified here, and Fritz von Erich will be the winner. We'll wait to hear the official decision, however. After Miller had twice thrown referee Pete Sacco aside, Sacco waved to the timer to ring the bell, ending the bout. Ed Miller hasn't had enough yet. He's coming back for more. Von Erich still on the floor. Miller still trying to go back for more. Here's Manny Weiss trying to get in an announcement.
The time, 14 minutes, 55 seconds. A penalty ball against Big Ed Miller. The winner, Fritz von Erich.
A penalty ball to Fritz von Erich, as we surmised from the referee's actions. Here comes Ed Miller getting one more boot. So von Erich, although he was on the mat at the time, is the winner on a penalty ball. And Ed Miller now finally has gotten out of the ring and on his way back to the corner. Well, here he comes back for more now. Comes back from outside the ring and tries to get in more. Now they have got him headed toward his dressing room, and that about wraps it up for Rao. But we'll be back in a moment with an interview, so stay right where you are. Right now, it's timeout for Dow Kings Beer Brewery.